All right, y'all. Y'all see that bottle of peppers out? When I first started making pepper sauce, I would go buy a big old gallon of white vinegar. I guarantee you, I probably had about 12 hills of peppers, all different kind of peppers now. Hot peppers like jalapenos and cayennes and banana peppers, bell peppers, and I would dice them and slice them and stick them in the thing, and I just pour the vinegar off in there. Well, that was the first year I tried it. Well, I'm here to tell you, it didn't work out. Something wasn't doing this. I waited till the next year and something just wasn't doing. That was several years ago. I ain't gonna try to guess. 10 years ago, maybe. 8, 10 years ago, something like that. No, I couldn't get the peppers to work right. I called Mama and told her what I was doing. And she said, son, you're doing everything right, but one thing and it's not going to work the way you're doing it. I don't know, the way I was growing up, I should have knew how to do it if I'd have listened to somebody, but you know, I was young and dumb back in the day. Anyhow, Mama says, Ben, what you do is do your pepper preparation before you pour the vinegar in there in the same way if you want to, or you can just drop them in their hole. But when you pour your vinegar in there, folks, y'all got to boil the vinegar. Then pour it in there. And then let the heat die down a little bit before you put the lid on your bottle. Whatever bottle y'all do. In a glass bottle, I'm telling y'all, the glass bottle is the way to go. Don't put it in plastic. That don't seem to work right neither. But anyway and anyhow, I'm here to tell you, let the bottle cool down before you put your lid on it. Because if you don't, the heat's going to grow. It's going to accumulate pressure, and it's going to blow the cap, slam off of it. But anyway and anyhow, this is Kicking It With Ben to tell y'all how to prepare pepper. And it don't matter if you're going to make hot pepper sauce or just regular pepper sauce, but if y'all going to make y'all some pepper sauce, in order to make that pepper sauce work right, use a glass bottle. And you got to boil your peppers. You ain't got to do nothing but just bring it to a boil and pour it in there with like a funnel. Go buy you a brand new funnel at the store. They nickel and dime. Don't use the same funnel that you pour oil in your car with. Go get you a brand new funnel. Keep it in your kitchen. Wash it out. It's not one of your kitchen tools like a spatula and a old spoony, old big spoony, like an old, I don't know, a dipping spoon or a chili spoon or a soup spoon. Or you wash it just like you do that and throw it back in your drawer with the spoons, and you can use it next time you need to pour out some tea or some pepper sauce or something like that. But that is exactly the way you make pepper sauce. Thank y'all. Just kicking it with Ben. We will kick it again. Wait. Hey, gator. Yes, sir.